Go or whatever.
That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground.
Japan's also crazy about blood types determining personalities or something. That's why
nothing else matters.
Fictional characters have their blood types published in their character bios of most animes.
Understood.
Even though, you know, blood type does not come up once in the anime or whatever. I'm not sure what my zodiac sign is because we have different things over here, but I think I'm a Leo. What's my birthday? August 16th. I am a Leo. We use something that's similar to the Chinese zodiac thing. In fact, we might have even invented it and China copied it. But in it, I'm a lion, not a Leo. Yeah, that's why I'm a lion. Nice dialogue. Ares! Destroy my enemies! And my life is yours! Is there a crocodile or an alligator in the American zodiac sign?
The church.
Because both my brother and my mom are. Huh, okay. Then what sign is someone who was born in January 5th?
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Capricorn, what even is that?
Hurry on to the church now. You don't want to be late.
Well, that's lame. I think a crocodile is way cooler.
Hey.
Well, look at you, mate. Uninteresting. This good instinct, stranger. Dazzled, are you? I'll keep a lookout for bright.
It's getting thicker. Not fond of that, are we?
There we go. I'll pick it.
Okay. Now for the village chief's house.
Is there a girl sign? October, thanks for the good luck.
Should be just up ahead.
There isn't. Because I'm pretty sure there is over here.
What have we here?
There's also a scale sign. Like, how do you put animals and a fucking scale into the same system? And also a twins sign too, which I think is the equivalent of Gemini.
Gave them the slip. Got something.
Wavi Wavi, thanks for the good luck.
He's down here.
What the fuck?
Not good.
Oh, that's a totally gay thing.
Not a soul inside.
100% gay thing.
These belong to Louise.
Two of them are confirmed by all that explains it. The third one is closeted bi or homosexual.
Just my luck.
some new wares. Welcome. Well done, stranger. Goodness. You can't go wrong with that. Okay, don't get yourself killed.
Fuck you. What? Come on. Hey, Smoke. Dude, how's your mom's house doing? Why is it that people get more upset about the thought of their partner with the opposite gender?
I'll let Dion know.
Opposite gender of your partner?
Lady first.
Or opposite gender of you? Okay, yeah, I think personally,
be parasite food.
If I had a girlfriend and she cheated on me with another woman, I'd be like, go ahead, don't care.
Something burning? Guess we'll find out.
Is that Bajesh? Maybe. Nice smoke. Oh, come on.
Luis, get back here. Don't inhale the smoke.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way.
But it has to be just sex, though. No, you know, emotional stuff.
Hey, who are you working for, anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
And maybe they just felt like nailing a woman. And it's not something that, you know, they can do with me.
Alright, first bindery.
Okay, I have 6k, right?
I have some new quill cooked. We come back in need time.
Oh, come on.
Should be in this room.
You do?
See you around, Leon.
Yeah, I know about that.
Bad feeling about this.
But why would you get flamed for it? Thanks for the Lux Industry. Oh, 16 level armor, let's go.
I think I know what's coming.
I don't think opening up the relationship when it's rocky or ailing helps. In fact, that's the express ticket the opposite way. Plenty of vial ammo, I think. Wait, 12. I used 5 here. That's 7 left. Okay, plenty, yeah.
Couldn't just let me through. Lois,
God.
Lois.
He chewed!
Not far now. That's right. I still have some unfinished business. I should check below. This must be the collection room.
Ouch.
Louise has the amber. I need to reach her. Louise's footprints must have gone this way.
You know, one crazy thing that was in Orange is the New Black. Wait, did I say a plank? In Orange is the New Black. In Orange is the New Black is that
what is this?
What's her name? Taya's mom, what's her name? Aleida?
Not a sign of things to come.
Okay, let me give you a crash course. Polygamy is when refers to when people have multiple partners in a relationship. Polyandry refers to one woman having relationships with multiple men. Oh my god. And polygyny is the opposite. It's one man having relationships with multiple women. Now the trick to remembering it is polygyny. You can remember it as many Ginnies or Jennies. And polyandry, you can remember it as many Andries. Or Andies or whatever. Close enough. Holy shit, full inventory. Two. Okay, I got grabbed once. Never mind. Oh, gun off. Again. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna avoid looting those boxes just in case. Yeah, okay, we're good. Okay, I know I had three small resources. I crafted one. So we're good on that regard. Why do I have an extra yellow orb? Oh my god, that's the yellow orb from the factory.
You again?
Guess I'm just gonna have to sell it naked.
some new welcome. Well done, stranger. You can't go wrong with good. Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. Like that, shorty's very easy to handle. All yours, stranger. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little got pleasant trap.
Sweet! Oh, we're so good. What? If I flick my mouse up, I can avoid the window scrolling down one. Oh! Okay. Oh, I've gotten used to it. Well, it depends on what kind of a poly relationship you're looking for. Is it a relationship where every partner is equal, or is there one who is like the main one and the others are just supposed to be side pieces? Like, if you're married and then you open up the relationship, obviously, you know, your spouse would be the main partner and everybody else would be side pieces. But if you get into a poly relationship straight off the bat, then everyone would be supposed to be equal, but how the hell would that work? Alright, let's not fuck up the one cycle. Come on. Okay, this one better work. How the hell does that work? Yeah, that's not gonna work, I think. No fucking way. Damn it, that's gonna be time lost. Wrong side. What? He missed! And I dodged into the miss! Oh, that's bullshit.
Thank you.
Oh my god! Wow, okay. Oh shit! That could have been real bad. You'll pitch a movie where an old wealthy guy impregnates women of every nationality and his will states all his children must fight for his money? That's the plot of Tekken, dude. Has possession of the amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
Ban myself, thanks for the pants up. I would really appreciate it. Must proceed as planned. Hope you enjoyed the emotes and the actual viewing.
Gotta keep the
yeah, that's literally the plot of Tekken. The winner of the Iron First Tournament will win the Mishima Zaibatsu! What's happening? How does the drama increase? Yo, Juarez! Thanks for the 70 monthly sub. I would appreciate it. Alright, I'm pretty sure it would behoove me to heal right now. God, I hope that flashed everybody. It didn't. I didn't beat the L. Yeah, I know. It's fine.
Should be just up ahead. But getting through won't be easy.
You dick!
Don't die on me now.
Got some wares. Perfect for a professional.
It can't be as bad as the fucking Magic the Gathering tournament. I heard about a few guys who went to TouchCon together and got a room together, and while they were sleeping, one of them literally started jerking off under the covers in a shared bed. Dude! What the hell? I guess that's all it gets for not looking down.
Not exactly covert, but it'll have to do.
Okay, that was perfect.
Not my favorite carnival ride.
I have some new goods that might int welcome.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Suit yourself, stranger.
Damn, that was already close enough. Didn't expect to get it that fast. I am full HP, right? No?
Find the main terminal.
Wanna dodge the QT? It's Thor. Almost missed.
This is it. Now, how to connect the device. Okay, I'm done here.
If you don't go with heavy circles, you won't get your money back.
Leon's headed for their sanctuary.
Okay, no heals. Oh, come on! Just said no heal. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Dude! Dude, why this guy?
You might be interested. Ah, I'll buy it. I'll hand this over when you all. Thank you. I can hardly contain myself.
Time to wrap things up. I need to hurry.
Wow. Ada. Oh, thank God. Oh, picking up that second heavy nade gave me a hotkey? I didn't know that. I thought you didn't get a hotkey if you already had a heavy nade. Mm. Nah, Rift 744.
Deja vu. Time to end this. Hold on, Leon.
Shit. Ah, this is bad. Whatever. Oh, wow. Damn it, if I ran to the other corner of the elevator, I think that would've worked. But like, I was standing right, like, around the middle because that's how you break the line of sight to prevent him from firing in the first place. I would've been fine if I wasn't in danger. Because I was slightly slower from being in danger, he had enough time to aim and fire. Why did I sell the herbs? I only sold the yellows. Fuck, I kept it fast. I didn't have a green herb. I used both when I got hit by those fucking crossbow guys. There's one before the last. That's too far away to make any difference. I mean, too close to the end to make any difference. I had a green herb. No way I had a green herb, okay?